God's luster and transformed it into a tree.
A tree that sprang up and cracked the walls of the hotel zone so that its gates could never close again.
A tree that lived forever, sheltering grandmas and peasants alike.
A tree that watched over Daniel for his lifetime.
A tree in which his children lived.
One day, a single young son sat in the shade of the tree. He noticed a beautiful young peasant girl tied to branches from the outer world. And the spirit of the moon touched their hearts and set them free to love.
Share with her our laughter and our tears.
And as we